This is an ankylosaurian dinosaur, which is a short-limbed, wide-bodied dinosaur covered completely in armour. The specimen was found in the 1980s in the Wessex formation in the Isle of Wight. It's about 130 million years old. It has a number of features that make it very clearly different from the island's other ankylosaur, Polacanthus. They include holes on the vertebrae and ridges down the sides. This specimen is housed in the Dinosaur Isle Museum in Sandown of the Isle of Wight and will hopefully go on display. The specimen is called Vectipelta barretti and is named after Professor Paul Barrett, who is the NHM's other dinosaur researcher and someone who's had a huge influence on my career and my life. So I wanted to name it to thank him for all his support over the years.
I'm actually really delighted to have a dinosaur named after me. It's quite interesting that my colleagues waited to find a slow-moving, spiky animal to name after me, but generally I think it probably fits the bill. So I'm really pleased to get a dinosaur, particularly a dinosaur from the UK, named after me.